and he looks hungry too.
Did your brother leave you? Come see me. I won't desert you.
Are you okay?
No!
What's happening? I tried to tell you. They're after this book. There might even be an ogre.
There is. He's pretty upset with...
Fuck!
Run! I'll protect you!
You better!
Come here! going. We'll be safe inside the toadstool ring. Toadstools protect the house. They can't get through.
Help!
Go find her! Quick! There's a bigger one out there somewhere. Yeah, we're safe here inside the toadstool circle. But there's an ogre that wants Arthur's field guide, the book I found. If they get it, they'll be unstoppable.
We've got to destroy the book then. We'll burn it up.
Usually I'd object, but I think you're right. I saw a page about fire salamanders. I'll catch one. We can use that to burn it. Good idea. Here, take my bat. No thanks. I also read about a few things I can use to make a weapon of my own. Thimbletack's new home could use some festivity. Duct tape. I need it. Another one of those weird rocks. Oh, this is what I need for maximum coverage. I can use the soda bottle. That thing looks unstable. Huh, this could help thicken my concoction. Handy to have when a boggart's around. Just what I need. These are useful for sandwiches and tadpoles. This will be my gun barrel. Salt will be a key ingredient. The acidic component is poison to the goblins. Perfect. I don't have everything I need yet. I should check the field guide. A bite pump will provide pressure for my splatter gun. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy. I could fill these with my goblin concoction.